Hey fellow crypto enthusiast, welcome to today's quick trend analysis. Let's get started. Today, find out how the price of Ripple has changed and what the technical indicators SMA, EMA and MACD show. If you are unfamiliar with the indicators, check out the explanation videos below. By looking at the hourly time frame for Ripple, we can see that the price moved up quickly with around 6.4% in the last 24 hours, with a current price of 82.3 cents. Nevertheless, seeing as the volume wasn't very high, meaning that the move wasn't particularly strong. Jumping to the hourly simple moving averages, the price has crossed the 100 SMA downwards, but it's not a very strong signal that the volume hasn't been very high. The price broke the 50 SMA to the upside. It's a strong signal that there has been a higher than average volume. The current price is between the 50 and the 100 SMA. If the price bounces off the 50 SMA, which is currently at 80.1 cents, it could be seen as a support, and the 100 SMA that is at 83.6 cents could be seen as a resistance to the upside. Breaking either way signals a possible further move to the corresponding direction. Looking at the hourly exponential moving averages, the current price went above the hourly ribbon, so it is to see if the price will dip back below the ribbon or it will play as a support to the downside, currently at around 81.0 cents. Looking at the hourly MACD, the MACD line is above the signal line, which shows that the current trend is on the upside. But according to the MACD histogram, we can see that the momentum is going down. Owing to this, we can expect the price to remain stable, and you should wait and see if the MACD line will cross the signal line, which will be a downward trend. Looking at the 3-hourly simple moving averages, for this time interval, the current price is above all of the simple moving averages, which looks bullish, and you should watch if the closest SMA, the 50 SMA, could remain stable or the price will dip below it, with the current price of around 81.8 cents. Looking at the 3-hourly exponential moving averages, at the moment, the price is above the 3-hourly ribbon, which can be perceived as bullish, and the ribbon could play as a support. This means that you should watch if the price could bounce off the ribbon. The current price to watch is around 79.1 cents. However, the ribbon is compressed, which means the current trend is not very strong and a trend change could be expected. Looking at the 3-hourly MACD, seeing as the MACD line is above the signal line, meaning that the trend is currently on the up. The MACD histogram shows that the momentum is currently strong and it could be expected the price to go further to the upside. In general, the larger time frames have a greater impact on the price, so please remember that when we display different time frames with different indicators. And also, the shorter time frames are only representative for the short-term trading. Thanks for watching. New videos are uploaded every few hours analyzing various cryptocurrencies, so be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out. If there is something that you didn't understand, leave us a comment below and we'll get back to you. You should know that trading with cryptocurrencies is very risky, and these videos are only an overview of what happens with the price and a pure technical analysis without considering the fundamentals. So you should read more and make your own investing decisions. See you next time.